who knows what Dora is thinking?
Yeah, you and you're not even in her thoughts. You don't know.
And then you know what annoys me the most now is the fact that you're attracted to someone doesn't mean that anything is really happening between you and that person.
Yeah.
So why now use this word already? Yeah.
Side chick, like you were.
Doesn't mean everybody's doing you all, I mean, relationship thing. Not this. I mean, it's not like it's offering me. I know it's normal. People will think that it's really normal, but those kind of talks. She will feel funny.
She will surely feel
somehow. It's just messy. It's unnecessary.
Yeah.
He wants to get messy, but I'll make sure he doesn't.
Yeah, that's for sure. But you should try and know that.
When Eric and I were talking, I told Eric, I was like, listen, if you give me now, you tell me, Dora is by far, yes, I obviously talk to you guys and everything, and we're all cool.
Yeah.
But Dora is by far my favorite person in this house.